24-year-old Appleton man arrested for his sixth OWI. It happened yesterday on Highway N near I-41 in Little Chute. Officers say he had a child in the car. Investigators say he was also violating his probation. Senator Ron Johnson.